when a grieving family came forward.
It's been heartbreaking.
CTV News investigated allegations of inappropriate behavior by two senior VPD officers.
I want justice to be served.
For a newscast you can count on, trust CTV News Vancouver.